Let's learn IRB. Today, I will demo the use of aggregation nodes. Let's work on a scenario where you visit MakeMatrix website in your browser and search for airline codes to fly from Bangalore to Visakhapatnam. You click on browser, invokes MakeMyTrip REST API, which in turn invokes multiple REST APIs of different flight providers. How would you reduce the overall time consumed by MakeMyTrip REST API in this scenario? Consider REST API of MakeMyTrip as shown on screen, along with other airline providers such as SpiceJet, Jet Airways, Air India. SpiceJet takes 3 seconds, Jet Airways responds in 2 seconds, and Air India in 4 seconds. If you use IIB aggregation nodes, utilize concepts of fan out and fan in as shown below, you can reduce your MakeMyTrip REST API overall time consumed from 9 seconds to 4 seconds. 9 seconds is the sum of the time taken by the airline providers. That's 3 plus 2 plus 4. And the way that you reduce this to 4 seconds is you run all the queries at the same time. So the maximum time taken would be the max of 3 seconds, 2 seconds and 4, which is equal to 4. This is how you reduce the time consumed. Aggregate control node marks beginning of fanout message. Aggregate request node records the number of requests. An aggregate reply node checks if all the responses are collected. Fanout flow contains aggregate control node and aggregate request node. A process flow processes the message generated by fanout flow and generates message for fan inflow. A fan inflow contains aggregate reply node. Message binding parameters are aggregate control node sets MQ correlation ID to be same as MQ request ID. This is what aggregate reply node uses to merge related messages. Aggregate name should be same on control node and reply node. Queues involved in aggregation are shown. If you have two business processes that share a queue manager but do not want to share the queues for aggregation, you can configure that. Example, airline booking process will use one set of aggregation queues, but bank loan quotation process will use another set of aggregation queues. For this, create a configurable service with the same name as aggregation name or integration server name where the flows are deployed. How to create configurable service to separate your airline and banking business process? See picture with UI steps and associated MQSI command. Let me know in comments if you want me to share this project source code in GitHub. This example is available in IIB Toolkit samples. Reply in comments if you want me to create another video explaining the code in each node and the properties of each node.